Was your home damaged by Hurricane Matthew? Help is still available for St. Johns County homeowners. Restore St. Johns, the county's hurricane housing recovery program, may be able to provide you with assistance. The program helps eligible St. Johns County homeowners who experienced home damage during Hurricane Matthew and continue to have unmet recovery needs.
Our program priority is to help applicants who are low to moderate income and are homeowners here in St. Johns County.
A variety of assistance options are available, including home rehabilitation and repair, mobile home rehabilitation or replacement, home elevation for substantially damaged homes located in the floodplain, and home buyout for homes in the Federal Emergency Management Agency floodplain. Registering for assistance is easy.
For the first step, you register online. From the registration portion, it takes about 10 to 15 minutes to fill out the initial registration.
Registration forms are also available at the Restore St. Johns office, located on the second floor of the St. Johns County Health and Human Services Center at 200 San Sebastian View in St. Augustine. The office is open Monday through Friday from 8:30 a.m. to 5 p.m., except for county holidays. Office staff can assist homeowners with questions about the registration process, and Spanish interpretation services are available. Restore St. John's staff will contact homeowners with an eligibility determination. Eligible homeowners will receive an assistance application and meet with a case manager to review the application and supporting documents. Restore St. John's case managers will help eligible homeowners through every step of the process. For more information or to start the registration process, visit us online, at the office, or contact us by email or phone. We look forward to helping St. Johns County homeowners on the road to recovery.